Okay, hello everybody. Welcome to the last concert in the park from the Hartford City Band. I know. I'm starting on that. Well, the conductor of the Hartford City Band couldn't make it today, so they gave me a call, and I'm here. So I'm Graham Wesley. I'm the high school band director at Slinger High School, and I also direct the Marine Symphonic Band for UWM in Washington County. I've been playing with this group, I think this is my third year now. I played trombone a little bit, trumpet mostly, and then I conducted a couple of, this will be my second time, I think, up in front. So, all of the songs today that you're about to hear are from the 60s and 70s, and I got called 2 hours ago to do this, so I'm just gonna talk a little bit, and then you get to hear these amazing musicians play, and that's about it. So our next, I didn't go this. Okay. Our next song is called "Everything Is Beautiful," which this concert is going to be. So have fun. Alright, so I guess before I want to talk, I do see a sales sign on the Chevy vehicle on my left, on my right side. If you need a vehicle, I guess that's something I can talk about right now. Looks like it's from the 60s or 70s. I'm sorry. All right. So the next piece is Put Your Hand in the Hand and the Words of Music by G. McLeland. We'll be right back. Okay, for my next talking point, I would like to see if there are any band members who were born in the 60s and 70s. If you guys were born in the 60s and 70s, please stand up. Oh my gosh, give them a round of applause. Wow. All right, our next piece is going to be titled Up, Up, and Away by Jim Webb. Is there anybody in the audience who is here from the 60s or 70s, born in the 60s and 70s? Please stand up if you're an audience member from there. All right, yeah, all right. Woo! Thank you guys for coming out and supporting our community musicians. Our next tune is called I'd Like to Teach the World to Sing by B. Backer and B. Davis, R. Cook and R. Thank you. Now it is time for our halftime performance, if you will, from the small jazz combo group, our Dixieland Band. So they're going to get set up, and then they will take over from here for a little bit. So stay tuned.
Yes. How many of you were not tapping your feet.
Yeah, I knew it. I knew every single one was. Every single one. We're going to do a little Basin Street Blues. That's an old traditional Dixieland tune. We thought you'd like it.
Thank you.
All right, our next tune is Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head. I used to sing this song as a kid because it was from a movie, and it's probably in multiple movies. But I cannot figure one off the top of my head. I'm very bad with movie names, so sorry.
Spider-Man 2. Okay, so before we get on to our next tune, because I am a music educator, I really like to honor any students who are involved in these community programs. I'm really passionate about giving students opportunities to play music outside of the school day to see what it's really like. So behind me, I know I have some of my students here. I even have alumni here for the first time. I feel really old saying that word. Yeah, this is the first time that's happened. Wow. So I would love for the high school students who give up their time to do something they love to help the community. So can I have you guys stand up, please? Any high school students, please stand up. We all love you. Okay, our next tune is The Spinning Wheel, words and music by David Thomas and arranged by John Warrington. Okay, now this is our last tune of the season anyway, which is going to be really fascinating. One thing I do want to do is also recognize the Hartford City Band board members who work really hard and volunteer their time to make sure this group has these many opportunities to perform and help the community and also just, you know, and have a welcoming place for people to play. So Hartford City Band board members, can you guys stand up, please? Thank you all. And our final piece today is going to be Close to You by Hal David and Bert Bacharach.
Thank you.
All right, we got God Bless America left. Thank you all for coming and supporting your community musicians. Thank you all so very much. Have a good night.